46%, a 46% year-to-date drop in murders in the city of New Orleans. That's according to numbers just released this morning by the NOPD. Here's a closer look at the stats. The first quarter runs from January 1st to March 31st. In that time frame, there were 27 murders compared to 50 last year. NOPD also says there is a 17% decrease in non-fatal shootings and an 8% decline in armed robberies. In a statement, Superintendent Sean Ferguson said that reducing overall gun violence is a top priority and that this, quote, substantial progress will continue.